In today's job market in 2018, it is more important than ever to develop a personal brand. I honestly believe, in fact, that the CV as it is will be a relic in 5 years. You have to do anything that you can within your power to differentiate yourself between you and another job seeker who are going forward for a job. What that means is you should be developing a personal brand online using social media and using things like content, whether that's putting out videos, doing tutorials on YouTube, writing blog in written form, doing talks at meetups, whatever it is you can do to set yourself apart, you should be doing that, because gone are the days where you could solely rely on your CV to get you a job. You're going to have to do way more legwork in 2018.